And we are following breaking news now from Virginia Beach. That's where police are on the scene of a barricade situation. Police say it's happening at the Colony Mobile Home Park on Virginia Beach Boulevard. This is between North Bird Neck Road and Parks Avenue. Police tell us a person is barricaded inside a home there. You are asked to avoid the area. We're continuing.